one must leave the town. The Germans are going to blow it up. It is a trap for the Americans. I must get a message to the Yanks. I must warn them. Hurry.
Everybody, we must leave the town. The Germans are blowing it up. Wake up!
Up there. Helena, hurry before we all blow up.
Monique, my God, where is Monique?
Oh, the cat! I cannot find the cat!
Forget the cat! Hurry!
Grandpère, where is Grandpère?
Jean, where are you going? We must evacuate. The Germans are going to blow up the town.
Oh, dear. But where are we going? Where will we leave?
Yes, I hear you. The pig needs a shave. Are you the town barber?
Yes. Germans planting bombs must be diffused.
Germans planting bombs. Go ahead.
Bombs set to go off at midnight.
Midnight? Yes, I hear you.
The night strikes at midnight.
What?
Face to face with all my fear and pride. I'd be there beneath the spotlight, and its glare would find me frozen. There'd be no excuse and nowhere left to hide. My number's coming up. The hour draws near. It's just around the corner. It's practically here. Now I can't turn back, and I'm running out of time. Ready or not, here comes mine. And I feel something burning in my chest. I hear demons whispering inside me, telling me I'm nothing, then saying I'm the best, telling me I'm damned, then telling me I'm blessed. Yeah, yeah. My number's coming up. The hour draws near. It's just around the corner. It's practically here. I've been hiding my light, and it's time to let it shine. Ready or not, here comes mine.
cheese and fare.
It's so unkind.
They've gone away.
We're left behind.
We've been betrayed.
I quite agree.
Now I'm afraid.
I need to pee.
The flag is dead.
The room's a mess. I've lost my bed. I've lost my dress.
It's simply scandalous how they've abandoned us. It's put a stain on the name of St. Anne's.
I'm absolutely enraged to see in this day and age how far the level of service has declined. To suffer such disrespect, be victimized by neglect, to be cooped up like a herd of common swine.
It's really low.
Morale has not been the best since Sister Mary Teresa found a frog up her dress and then resigned.
They've undermined our trust, they've been unkind to us. It's put a stain on the name of St. Anne's.
To think they dared,
we must be brave.
But I'm too scared it isn't fair.
I need a shave.
I'm so forlorn. I'm so upset.
My shirt is torn.
My pants are wet.
I won't just rent. I'll leave today.
You know you can't.
All right, I'll stay.
It's indefensible. It's reprehensible. It's put a stain on the name of St. Anne's.
I feel completely aggrieved. The sisters asked us to leave just when our sweet had been guaranteed for years.
And though they led us in prayer, I always doubted they cared. This is the worst confirmation of my fears.
How callously they've gone and broken their faith, and now the place isn't safe.
I just awoke and I'm on the verge of tears.
It's simply scandalous how they've abandoned us. It's put a stain on the name of St. Anne's. This is an awful strain. Why they just go and say it's put a stain on the name of St. Anne's. It isn't fair, it's so unkind. They've gone away, we're left behind. It's put a stain upon the blessed reputation of St. Anne's. St. Anne was patented now. Debased, besmirched, disgraced, it hurts.
Of mascara, the black sequin tights,
la 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 la. Go fetch me the dress with the rose on the shoulder, the one they adored in Tangiers. Then sweep down the cobwebs and hoist up the chandeliers. Who knew dreams could come true after all these years?
Somehow this place is a place I know. Deja vu, deja vu. Familiar from so far ago. Deja vu. Not even the shadows have been rearranged. Everything here is exactly the same. I know I have been here before. Deja vu. The candy cane door pole, the leather, the chrome. The snip of sharp scissors, the scent of cologne. La 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 la. And here is young Brutus, my trusty old doily. I've missed your protection, my dear. The fault, dear Brutus, was not in our stars, but here. It's exactly the same after all.
All these years, here I am, still the same, home again.
It's exactly the same after all these
dusty
piano, the mirrors, the lights, a touch of mascara, the black sequin ties. La 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 la. Go fetch me the dress with the rose on the shoulder, the one they adored in Tangiers. Then sweep down the cobwebs and hoist up the chandeliers. It's exactly the same after all.
Yourself a kick in the can-can. Get it while it's hot down at Madeleine's. The naughty body's fun in town to dance.
Dance, and all that crazy rhythm takes hold of you. So shimmy your shimmy, shake your pants.
Music's in control of the soul of you. So any move your body makes is dance.
Dance.
Six or more at once is orgiastic. Trampoline gymnastic, bodies of elastic. If the girls go home, we'll turn the party pederastic. And the bear is fantastic, too.
At Madeleine's, you know what being wise is. And anytime it rises, there can be surprises. Brazenly investigate all color, shapes, and sizes. And it rehumanizes you.
Everybody do it, dance.
Do it hanging from the ceiling, do it.
Body's spotting down to dance.
Dance! And all that crazy rhythm takes hold of you. So shimmy, oh shimmy, shake your pants.
Music's in control of the soul of you. So any move your body makes is dance.
Dance! Dancing!
My heart may break, but it doesn't matter. No, nothing does.
know nothing matters, nothing only love. No, nothing only love. No, nothing only love.
Minutes ago, my mind was racing. Now all my worries feel so small. Now there's just you and me, and in your eyes I see that nothing matters, nothing, only love.
The moon may crack and the sea may boil,
a song may die,
but it doesn't matter.
This river may carry me anywhere.
I don't care. It doesn't matter, my hands may shake, my dreams may shatter.
My heart may break, but it doesn't matter.
No, nothing does.
No, no, nothing matters. Nothing only love.
No, nothing only love.
Thank you.
Hey, look at me, Mrs. Draba. I'm the kid you used to call Johnny Dumb. You said I wasn't up to the curriculum, and I'd likely wind up as a pool hall bum. You can read about me now in the Millertown Gazette. Hey, look at me, Mrs. Draba. I'm the kid you said belonged behind a plow, but instead of doing poorly, I'm taking a bow, and I surely wish that you could get a load of me now. Remember when I failed my multiplication? Remember where you made me stand? You never could have guessed that boy shaking in the corner had a destiny so grand, so grand. Well, the weeny weedy weechy, now it's all at my command. If you never looked at me then, Mrs. Driver, you better take a look at me now.
I said if
you never looked at me then, Mrs. Driver, you better take a look at me now. You might have believed you, Miss Driver, I'd have never had the guts to take this job. I'd have never made the heart of a French girl throb. I'd be peeling potatoes like an infantry slob. Royal robes with all the trappings, loyal subjects cheering, clapping, wise advisors and pals for life, a responsible position, a beautiful wife, an appetite for having fun, and I ain't even 21. If you never looked at me then, Mrs. Driver, you better take a look at me now. I said if you never looked at me then, Mrs. Driver, you better take a look at me now. Too bad, old bat, with your bottom side bulging and your top side flat. Tough beans, old bag, you gibble gabble, yak yak, whistle stop nag. You never looked at me then, Mrs. Driver. You better take a look, yes, you better take a look, yes, you better take a look.